first group of exercises that we're gonna do is work in the buys and tries. Everybody's seen this before, but what I like to do is work with the rope for both the top and the bottom. So we're gonna do a tricep pull down superset where we do a pull down into an overhead extension. We're gonna kill the triceps with that. And then we're gonna drop that rope and we're gonna do kind of looks like a hammer curl. Right, we're trying to aim for 25 reps of each, 4 sets. If we look at this as a numbers game and we take that old, we're gonna do is dumbbells. We're gonna move the dumbbells on the bench and we're gonna do a hammer press, you know, for the arms. And we're gonna move into skull crushers for the triceps. A killer tricep workout for me personally. The last thing we're gonna do is move to the easy bar. We're gonna do those famous 21s.